speaker yet. I see the letters.
Cash tab.
dips out. Nordic Feather makes the break. We didn't want to do that. They come down the lane. Spirit on the bar. Spirit on the bar. And it will be three when he gets there.
This horse is a good trotter too. He's just nuts.
Four and four was three. I would take a picture now, folks, because this horse isn't going to stand very long, so I'd take a shot while you can. Take a good family picture, folks, for K&M, because I know Spirit on Mars is not going to want to stand very long. And thank you, Gary. Almost, Gary. He's getting better. Getting better, almost. Thank you, Reed. Cash tab, big mile. This is Spirit of Art, folks. Again, owned by Gene Marcus out of Dayton, Wisconsin. Trained by Jay DeLore, many long in the race by. We're going to try it one more time, folks. We're going to get someone to hold them.
You go around and hold them.
You have to make them break. Yeah.
Nice job, Ben DeLore. Folks, just wait till he goes by. Don't cross yet, folks. Don't cross yet. Oh, I hate that. 1, 2 was 2, 3 was 4, and 4 was 3. Tapped out. 1, 2, 4, 3. 1, 2, 4, 3. The quarter time 34-1. The half 106. 3/4 1:38. The mile 2:09. The Spirit of Mark. A new lifetime mark. Was 2:11. Now it's 2:09. I get into the bar there. Waiting on that fourth field. Should be 4-2-3-1. Second race. The second and third horses were backwards when I read them up. So top down, second race is 4-2-3-1.